This is front cover of my new book, Women and Power, a Manifesto. And that's exactly what it is. From the ancient Greeks to Theresa May, Angela Merkel, and Hillary Clinton, I take a hard look at the relationship between women and power, and why women have to pay such a high price if they want their fair share of it. But the book isn't only about high-level international politicians and the glass ceiling. It's about you and me and all of us in schools and offices, in local councils and canteens, who want our voices to be heard, who want to be taken seriously, and don't want to put up with harassment and abuse when we venture online. More generally, I try to think about how we've come to define power and why male faces almost always fit that definition better than female ones. The book starts at the very beginning of Western civilization, with the very first time almost 3,000 years ago that we have a record of a young bloke telling a middle-aged woman to shut up. But it ends bang up to date with a comparison between Diane Abbott and Boris Johnson. Enjoy.